Greetings, artists and non-artists alike.
I'm scared.
Afraid.
Terrified.
Angst-ridden.
Not about making videos.
No.
I like making those.
I'm just generally scared.
Time for an example. I'm scared about monsters under my bed. Or I was.
Yeah, let me explain.
I spent years and years and years in therapy trying to work out why I was afraid of sleeping in beds and monsters, etc. And none of it worked. So I went to a new doctor and he said,
"You need to get rid of the thing that's causing the fear."
So I did, and I stopped sleeping in a bed. Which I don't actually think he meant, but oh well. Then there was no bed to be afraid of what's underneath. Then I thought up floor monsters, and now I can't sleep. Full stop. Period. Exclamation mark. General punctuation. But we all have fears like this, and one of mine is heights. I'm afraid of heights, but I like to control this with mild exposure to fear. Like when I'm at the top of a tall staircase and I look down. Yes, I know I'm safe, but I still grip onto the banister for dear life, and then back away from it and press myself up against the wall as quickly as possible. But it's okay, I have nothing to fear except fear itself. And the occasional maiming, and monetary problems, and global warmings, and thugs, and scooter gangs of 12-year-olds, and stabbings.
Okay, I think I'm gonna stay inside from now on.
I'll be safe here, but then I'll get rickets from the lack of sunlight.
And then my legs will become deformed.
I don't want deformed legs!
So it's now official. I'm scared of absolutely everything.
At least my bed is safe. Until I starve of hunger because I've been here far too long.
Shut up! All this worrying isn't helping. Shoo!
There we go. I'm sorry you had to see worried me.
He gets scared a lot.
Oh, didn't I mention I can split myself up into my own emotions? There's happy me, sad me, grumpy me, and funny me. You haven't met him yet. But at least I am the real me. Or I think I'm the real me. I could not be me, but I think I am me, which makes me me when I'm me. He is also me, but I am the real me.
No, it's not, it's me!
I'm so confused. Okay, normal talking time now. Welcome to the end of the video. I'm talking really fast today because it's really cold outside. It's minus one and we haven't got any heating on, and then I'm hoping to generate peat in my mouth. You know what I mean.
Yeah, life as a student is fun. I can't afford to turn the heating on.
But my pain and suffering aside, I will now be doing Monday, Wednesday, Friday videos because you guys said so in the comments. Actually, most of you said I should do daily videos and that I should decide. But I also think that I want to do high quality stuff like some of you also wanted. And I can't do that if I do them every single day of the week. So Monday, Wednesday, Friday it is. I have just realised I could have put a pun in at the beginning of the video when I was talking about how scared I was of looking over the edge of the banisters. I could have said, "You don't call them scare cases for nothing."
Yeah, anyway.
I actually need you guys to do something for me. I want you to comment a random word along with any other comment you want to put just at the end of it. Put a random word. Not anything that's vulgar or obscene or swears or anything like that. Just a word. This is for my Wednesday video and you will find out why then. Which means you're gonna have to come back and watch it on Wednesday. We can't welcome any new archers to our midst this week because there have been none. If you want to share the video with your friends, that would be really much appreciated. Or you can subscribe if you're new by clicking the button down there. Also, what do you guys think of the new title sequence? Should I change it? Is it good? Bad? Tell me. That's it for today. You will see me on Wednesday.